गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म टू सॉल्व द डिफरेंस इक्वेशन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट डिफरेंस इक्वेशन. सो हियर वी कैन से व्हाट इज डिफरेंस इक्वेशन. इट इज अ रिलेशन, से इट इज अ रिलेशन between the difference of an unknown function at one or more values of the arguments for example say del y n plus 1 plus y n equal to 2. It is a difference equation, say 1, and del y n plus 1 plus del square y n minus 1 equal to 1. So here we can say this is a difference equation and this is also a difference equation, or we can write in other way. Other way means we can say here, as we know that del y n plus 1, we can write here y n plus 2 minus y n minus 1. So equation 1 can be written here, y n plus 2 minus y n minus 1 plus y n equal to 2. Say this is 3, means we can say here this is the representation of this difference equation, means we can say this is also a difference equation. And equation 2 can be written here. So first write this as we can say del square y n minus 1, we can write here del y n minus 1. We say del, and this can be written here y n minus 1, means simply write in this way. Here del y n minus, we can say del y n minus del y n minus 1. Again we can write here this y n plus 1 minus y n minus, this can be written here y n minus y n minus 1, or y n plus 1, this is minus minus plus means 2y n minus minus plus here y n minus 1. So difference equation, here we can say difference equation 2 can be written here. Difference equation 2 can be written here, say del as del y n plus 1, we can write here y n plus 2 minus y n plus 1. Say y n plus 1 can be written here y n plus 2 minus y n plus 2. See here, this is y n plus 2, that is y n plus 1 minus y n plus 1. So equation 1 is y n plus 1 minus y n plus 1. This is y n plus 1. So make correction, that is y n plus 1 equal to y n plus 2 minus y n plus 1. So put the value, put this value in 1, simply get y n plus 2 minus y n plus 1 plus y n equal to 2. In the same way, del square y n minus 1 can be written here, del y n minus y n minus 1. So here y n n plus 1 minus y n, that is we can simply write here del square y n minus 1, that is equal to y n plus 1 minus 2 y n plus y n minus 1. So equation 2 can be write simply y n plus 1 minus y n was sorry this is y n plus 2 minus y n plus 1 plus see del square y n minus 1, that is y n plus 1 minus 2 y n plus y n minus 1. Simply write here that is equal to 1 7, implies that this is y n plus 2, and see here this is cancel out, minus 2 y n plus y n minus 1 equal to 0. So we can say this is equation 3, means this is the representation of equation 2. Now we will discuss the order of difference equation. See, order of difference equation, that can be written here, it is the, can say it is the largest, it is the largest and the smallest difference, a smallest argument, is means you can say order, it is the largest and smallest argument occurring in the difference equation, in the difference equation divided by unit of increment, divided by unit of increment. We can say here it is the difference of, we can say here order means it is the difference of largest and smallest argument occurring in the difference equation divided by unit of increment. So you can say here what is the order of equation 3, that is you can say order of equation 3, that is highest argument, that is n plus 2, minus lowest argument n upon increment, that is 1. So we can say 2, means it is the difference equation of order 2. Now for, you can say for 3, order of equation, that is 4. So order of 4, you can say highest argument, that is n plus 2, minus n minus 1, and increment, that is 1. Say n plus 2 minus n plus 1, that is we can say here 3, means equation we can say here this is 3 and this is equation 4. This is the equation 4. Simply write here means order of equation 4 is 3. Now we will discuss how to find the solution of difference equation. Here we want to find the solution, means we can here we want to find the solution of linear difference equation. So here we define linear difference equation as we can say yn plus k plus a1 yn plus k minus 1 plus a2 yn plus k minus 2 up to yn, that is fn. We can say this is the linear difference equation of order n, where a1, a2, an are constant. So solution of this difference equation, that is simply write here yn equal to yn c plus yn p. This is complementary solution. Complementary solution means it contain arbitrary constant. It contain arbitrary constant. And this is particular solution. Particular solution means you know in linear differential equation also we find the particular solution and complementary solution. In the same way here, for finding the solution of difference equation, simply first find the complementary function, then find the particular integral of particular solution of difference equation. So here discuss the solution of difference equation, that is find the solution of difference equation, that is 4 un minus u n plus 2 equal to 0. Here u 0 equal to 0 and u 1 equal to 2. This is the difference equation, that is 4 un minus un plus 2 equal to 0. So take the z transform of this difference equation, that is simply write here minus un plus 2 minus 0. And you know that z transform of n plus k simply write here z to the power k u of z minus u naught minus u1 upon z minus u2 upon z square and so on. Here minus and so on. So this simply write here 4 u of z minus this simply write here write n k equal to 2. So z square u of z minus u naught minus u1 upon z equal to 0. Or simply write here 4 minus z square u of z, and this is can say z square u naught, and this is 0 minus minus plus z square, and u1 equal to 2 upon z. Simply write here see here this is minus minus plus, and going right side again this is minus, here this is minus minus plus, and going to right side then it is minus. So simply write u of z equal to say here minus 2z अपान 4 माइनस जेड स्क्वायर आर सिंपली राइट हियर 2z अपान जेड माइनस 2z प्लस 4 टेक माइनस 1 कॉमन फ्रॉम हियर सो जेड स्क्वायर माइनस 4 सो सिंपली राइट 2z अपान जेड माइनस 2z प्लस 2 Finally, we say here u of z equal to 2z upon z minus 2 z plus 2. Now, for solving difference equation, first take inverse z transform of this. Simply write here un equal to inverse z transform of u of z. That is equal to inverse z transform of 2z upon z minus 2 z plus 2. Now here for finding the inverse z transform, here I want to use the residue method. But you can solve by partial fraction method or power series method or difference method. So here for finding the inverse z, here simply take the residue method. So as we know that here z is equal to 2 minus 2, there are two poles. So residue R1 at z is equal to 2, simply write here z minus at z is equal to 2, z minus 2, 2z upon z minus 2, z plus 2 into z to the power n minus 1 for z is equal to 2. So simply cancel out and simply this write as 2 to the power n minus 1 upon this is say 4 simply 2 to the power n minus 1. Now residue say R2 at z is equal to minus 2 simply z plus 2 2z upon z minus 2 z plus 2 z to the power n minus 1 for z is equal to minus 2. So simply write here this is cancel out z is equal to minus 2 minus 4 minus 2 to the power n minus 1 upon see here minus so minus 4 this is cancel out minus 4 and this is minus 2 to the power n minus 1, this is minus 4. Simply we say here minus 2 to the power n minus 1. So finally we can say that solution of difference equation, that is un equal to z inverse, that is by residue method R1 plus R2 means here residue R1 plus residue R2 that is equal to 2 to the power n minus 1 plus minus 2 to the power n minus 1. Say here finally get the solution of this difference equation. Now discuss one more example, that is find the solution of difference equation un plus 2 minus 4 un plus 2 plus un plus 1 minus 2 un equal to 4 to the power n, given that u of 0 equal to 0 and u1 equal to 4. So difference equation is un plus 2 plus un plus 1 minus 2 un equal to 4 to the power 1 with u naught equal to 0 and u1 equal to 4. So here write z square u of z minus u naught minus u1 upon z plus z u of z minus u naught minus 2 u of z equal to z upon z minus 4. Say here, after taking the z transform, after taking the z transform of this difference equation, simply get this one, implies that, say here, z square means combine the term of z u of z. So z square plus z minus 2 u of z and u naught equal to 0 minus u1 equal to 4, say 4 z, z square and z z cancel, so minus 4 z. Here u0 equal to 0 equal to z upon z minus 4. Simply write here, we can say z square plus z minus 2 u of z equal to 4 z plus z upon z minus 4. We simply write here 4 z square minus 16 z plus z upon z minus 4, or we can say here 4 z square minus 15 z upon z minus 4. We simply solve this 4 z square minus 16 plus z, that is 4 z square minus 15 z square. Simply write here u of z equal to 4 z square minus 15 z. 4 z square minus 15 z upon z minus 4. See, this can be written here z minus 1 z plus 2. Z minus 1 z plus 2. And here for finding the inverse z transform, simply write here un equal to z inverse of 4 z square minus 15 z upon z minus 1 z plus 2 z minus 4. So for finding the solution, simply write, means first try to find inverse z transform. So here we can say, for finding the inverse z transform of 1, we use the residue method. So here z is equal to 1 minus 2 and 4. Z 1 minus 2 and 4, there are 3 pole. So residue R at z is equal to 1, we can say here z minus 1, 4 z square minus 15 z upon z minus 1, z plus 2, z minus 4 into z n minus 1, z is equal to 1. So simply right here, this is cancel out. For 1, we can say here 4 minus 15, 4 minus 15 and 3, this is minus 3 and 1 to the power n minus 1. Simply right here, this come means say here 11. Here this is minus 11 upon minus 9 equal to 11 upon 9. Again, residue R2 at Z is equal to minus 2. Simply write here Z minus 2, 4Z square minus 15Z upon Z minus 1, Z plus 2, 4Z is equal to minus 2, this is plus 2, and Z minus 4, 8, Z is equal to minus 2. So this is cancel out. Simply write here Z is equal to minus 2, so this going to 16 minus plus 30. This is 4, 16 minus plus 30 upon here minus 3, and this is minus 2 means minus 6. Here Z to the power n minus 1, so minus 2 to the power n minus 1. Simply write here, we can say this is 46. This is 46 upon minus 18 minus 2 to the power n minus 1. Simply write here we can say 23 upon 9 minus 2 to the power n minus 1. So we get residue at Z to the power Z equal to minus 2. Now we want to find the residue at Z is equal to 4. So residue R3 Z is equal to 4, that is simply write here Z minus 4 and 4Z square minus 15Z, Z to the power n minus 1 upon Z minus 1, Z plus 2, Z minus 4, at Z is equal to 4. So this is cancel out. Now put the value Z is equal to 4. So here 16, so 4 into 16 minus 60 and 4 to the power n minus 1 upon here we can say 4 minus 1, that is 3, and 4 plus 2, 6. Simply write here 16 minus 64 minus 60, that is 4 upon 18 into 4 to the power n minus 1, or we can write here 2 upon 9, 4 to the power n minus 1. So finally say solution un equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3, that is equal to, what is the R1? Means we can say 11 upon 9 plus here 23 upon 9 minus 2 to the power n minus 1, and this is plus 2 to the power 2 upon 9, 4 to the power n minus 1. So we can say here solution of this difference equation is this one. So in this way we can find the solution of, we get the solution of this problem. So we want to find the solution of one more example, that is un minus 2 plus 2 un minus 1 plus un equal to n, and take the Z transform, that is un minus 2 plus 2 un minus 1 plus Z transform of un equal to Z transform of n. So as we know that for this, simply write here Z transform of this is Z to the power minus 2 U of Z plus 2 Z to the power minus 1 U of Z plus U of Z, and we know that Z transform of n equal to Z upon Z minus 1 whole square. Z upon Z minus 1 whole square. Or simply write here, we can say U of Z 1 upon Z square plus 2 upon Z plus 1 equal to Z upon Z minus 1 whole square. Simply write here U of Z, that is 1 plus 2Z plus Z square upon Z square equal to Z upon Z minus 1 whole square. Implies that U of Z equal to, here simply write, means Z cube upon, this can be written here 1 plus Z whole square and Z minus whole square. Means this is Z square Z into Z cube, and this is 1 plus 2Z plus Z square, that is 1 plus Z whole square and Z minus 1 whole square. So take the inverse Z transform on both sides, that is un equal to inverse Z transform of U of Z, that is inverse Z transform of Z cube upon Z plus 1 whole square Z minus 1 square. And I again repeat, you can take the inverse of this by any method, means divisor method, partial fraction method, power series method and residue method. Here I will take, means here we will use the residue method to find the inverse Z transform of this. So simply here you see Z is equal to minus 1 is a pole of order 2, and Z is equal to 1 is also pole of order 2. So take the residue, say R1 at Z is equal to minus 1. Take the residue at Z is equal to minus 1. Simply write here 1 upon 2 minus 1 factorial, and D 2 minus 1 upon D Z 2 minus 1, and Z minus, here minus 1, that is Z plus 1 whole square, and this is Z cube upon Z plus 1 whole square and Z minus 1 whole square into Z to the power n minus 1 at Z is equal to minus 1. Means, you know, this is the formula for pole of order 2. Means for, if you know, if suppose Z is equal to minus 1 is pole of order R, simply write here R minus 1, R minus 1, R minus 1. So simply write here 1 upon 2 factor, that is 1, and this D upon DZ, and this is cancel out. Simply write here this is Z, we can say n plus 2 upon Z minus 1 whole square at Z is equal to minus 1. See here Z n plus 2, and divide, say here n minus 1 whole square into n plus 2 Z n plus 1 minus Z n plus 2 into 2 Z minus 1 into 1 upon Z minus 1 to the power 4 at z is equal to minus 1. Then simply differentiate with respect to z, get z minus 1 whole square into n plus 2 z n plus 1 minus z n plus 2, and this is 2 z minus 1 into 1. Now put z is equal to minus 1. Here put z is equal to minus 1, simply get here, this is minus, minus minus means minus 2, means we can say this is 4. See, minus 1 minus 2 means 4, and this is n plus 2 and minus 1 to the power n plus 1, minus 1 to the power n minus 1. Here minus, minus 1 to the power n plus 2, and this is 2 and minus 2 upon c minus 2 the power 4. Simply write here, this can be written 4 n plus 2 minus 1 to the power n plus 1, and this is minus minus plus, so 4 minus 1 to the power n plus 2. Here minus minus plus minus 4 n plus 2 upon 16. That is simply right here, means 1 upon 4 n plus 2 minus 1 to the power n plus 1 plus minus 1 to the power n plus 2. We can say here residue for z is equal to minus 1, that is 1 upon 4 n plus 2 minus 1 to the power n plus 1 plus minus 1 to the power n plus 2. Now we want to find the residue, say R2 at z is equal to 1. So simply write here d upon dz, say z minus 1 whole square, z cube, z n minus 1 upon z minus 1 whole square, z plus 1 whole square at z is equal to 1. Say this is equal to d upon dz, and this can be written here n plus 2 upon z n plus 1 whole square, z is equal to 1. Now simply differentiate z n plus 1 whole square, this is n plus 2 z n plus 1 minus z n plus 2 into 2 z plus 1 upon z plus 1 to the power 4. Now put z is equal to 1. Simply for 1 this is 4 n plus 2, 1 to the power n plus 1 minus here 1 to the power n plus 2, and say here 1, that is 1 plus 1 2, that is 4 upon 2 to the power 4. Simply write here this is 1, so 4 n plus 2, 4 n plus 2 minus 4, 4 n plus 2, this is 4 n plus 2 minus 4 upon 2 to the power 4, that is 16. That is, so finally we say that this is, we can say n plus 2 minus 1 means n plus 1 upon 4. This is 4, 4 cancel out, this 4 cancel out, n plus 2 minus 1 means n plus 1 upon 4. So finally say solution, that is un equal to residue r1, that is 1 upon 4 n plus टू द पावर मीन्स एन प्लस टू माइनस वन टू द पावर एन प्लस वन प्लस माइनस वन टू द पावर एन प्लस टू. हेयर प्लस एन प्लस वन अपान फोर. सिंपली राइट हेयर वन अपान फोर एन प्लस वन मीन्स सिंपली इफ राइट दिस इन टर्म ऑफ से दिस कैन बी रिटन हेयर मीन्स एन प्लस टू माइनस वन टू द पावर एन प्लस वन प्लस माइनस वन टू द पावर एन प्लस टू प्लस एन प्लस वन. फाइनली यू कैन से दिस इज आंसर ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लम.